I don't know. That is a good question. Why is he fire team leader? Who would you like to be fire team leader? Because he can assign it to whoever. Okay. Nathan, pass fire team leader to veteran, please. Yeah, veteran. There we go. All right, so veteran's fire team leader now. Also, anything void will help once we're inside with the shields. So. He has. I've made it to the end, but no team I've been in has ever stuck around to finish it. Oh no. I know the whole thing up to the end. I know the whole thing up to the end. Yeah. Just focus fire on the middle, and if anything sneaks past you, just let whoever it wherever it's heading, just let that team know, "Hey, you got something coming from left. You got something coming from right." You know, that's all you gotta do. Yeah, we're ready. Just waiting on veteran to start it. All right. Yep. I usually no go gunslinger inside, but for this first part, I'm gonna go blade dancer and just cut through everything. My launch timer won't count down. It just keeps going. All right, who's the asshole that keeps fucking with the countdown timer? Just waiting on that mushy new paper boy to bring me my new paper. We haven't even gotten inside yet. I think we can get it within 4 hours. Alright, so Nathan, you're gonna be with me up on the high right. Alright. Oh no, I can't get over there. What the hell? That's not a good start. I can't even get over there. What? Oh no. Yeah, a Praetorian wrecked me as soon as I got up there.
Guardian down.
I'm on my way back. I know. I went up there to try and defend the sink plate and he was just like, nope. Thank you, come again. Alright, I got his shield down. Void helps with their shield. If you didn't know that, Nathan.
Guardian down.
Okay. Praetorian behind us. If not all the sync plates are in control, it won't. Yeah. Oh, and if you guys need a little help on the left, just say something, because I can snipe from up here for you. Praetorian in front of us, yep. Alright, fuck the- Oh, okay, there's another group coming in. I was gonna say, if I just hit my Blade Dancer for nothing, I'm gonna be pissed. Behind you, Nathan. Praetorian in front. He's in the sink plate. No! Yep. I gotta refill my heavy when I have a second. Oh, something behind me. Oh, it's a harpy. Well, I've got nothing for the Praetorian. Praetorian going up to the middle from the right. And another... Alright, another Praetorian on us. Alright, that's fine. I'll hold off. Oh, it's open. Nice. That was quick. I could have just picked you up. You didn't have to waste yourself, Rez. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go Gunslinger for this part. I got the other hunter helmet too, so I get 4 shots on the golden gun now. Yep. Yep, everyone wait at the chest. Nice. Alright, I'm at the chest. I'm just waiting for you guys. There's a sharp left right after that main part. Dance party! Dance party! No, it wasn't. Is this shader you're wearing, is this the one you get for finishing the vault? Oh, okay. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna go back and find Nathan, because he's lost. I'll be right back. Well then, run through the door and let's get on with it already. As the Monty Python once said, get on with it! Come on. Yay! All right, I'm coming back, lads. Alright. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Ascendant energy, woo. Hold on. That means I can put an upgrade on something here. Hold on. I'm gonna put an upgrade on my machine gun real quick. There we go. Nice. Now my machine gun's got only one damage upgrade left and it's done. Hopefully that trend will continue, because I really need Ascendant energy.
Guardian down.
Oh no, 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 no! I'm gonna die. I missed my jump. Oh, you guys jumped in and started the spawn. Oh no. Oh no, I'm gonna fall again because it fucking respawned me right on the ledge where I fell in the first place. Oh my god! It made me fall again. Yeah, it spawned me in the same spot where I fell before. You guys are gonna have to do a wipe because I can't even get to you. It spawned me like right on the edge where I fell in the first place, so I basically spawned in and fell again. And now I can't get to you guys, so the only way you're gonna be able to use me is to wipe. But at least now it should respawn me back up there with you guys, so this won't happen again. I don't know what the hell happened. It literally respawned me right in the part where I fell, so I respawned into a fall. Alright, so me and Nathan on the right, like before. Yeah, you're gonna have to kind of like use the ledges around you for cover, because he's gonna shoot at you straight away. This is gonna be a fun run, I can already tell. Oh yeah. Not if you keep fucking up trying to walk. I should change my stuff to anti-oracle for this part. Hold on. Oh, fanatic. Oh, got him. And just to be clear, we are calling out our lefts and rights as if we're facing the boss, yeah. Okay. I'm on the right right now. You need me on the left? Okay. Alright, yeah. Alright, so until the other complex comes, just come over here to the left. Yeah. That's where the chest is. It's up there. Oh, what's the fun in not dying? So we're not defending a conflux right now? Oh, okay. Yeah. But I got my other hunter helmet on now, so I get four shots on the golden gun right now. Which is fucking nice. Why isn't the chest in here? Oh, okay, now we gotta go. Yeah, watch that green shit. Alright. Heading back to the right. No, but there's gonna be stuff spawning up the middle. So yeah, we still need to watch the middle. Watch out in that little cave, Nathan, they're coming in. Alright, I'll just catch the stragglers that come up the stairs then. Oh, I probably should have left Anti-Praetorian on. I forgot there were still Praetorians in this part. I switched it to Anti-Oracle already. Okay. Oh, Nathan, the boss took me out. I got 17 seconds. Five seconds. Alright, I can be revived. Alright, cheers. Yeah. Ooh, Orbalite, I'll take that. Alright. Back. Have you got time to go back in the hole? That's what she said. Oh. I got jokes. Oh shit. I tried to throw my grenade out and I got pushed and it hit the wall instead. That was probably me because I was trying to throw my grenade out and I got pushed. I look good, right? Don't hate. Gonna have to watch yourselves when we come back out. There's a lot of fanatics out here. Who's pushing me out like an asshole? Well, now he can come revive me because it's his fault that I just died. This is where one of the chests spawn. One of the chests spawns up here after we finish the Templar too. Oh, I didn't know about the hole in the floor. I hit it right as you said watch it. I hit it, son of a bitch. All right, well, at least the flinting plate's still there. Yeah. This ain't my first rodeo, sir. Nathan, if you somehow conveniently get pushed in front of the Templar, it wasn't me. Yeah. Oh, Fnatic. Watch out for the green shit. Praetorian. I saw a bunch of heavy ammo in here. I'm gonna have to grab some because I just used my machine gun. Well, isn't the... No, don't we need to get back out now, though? Because isn't this where the oracles are coming?
Guardian down.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I see. You were over a puddle of the green stuff.
Guardian down.
Nope, I'm coming. I'm still alive. I'll just dance over your dead corpse for a second. Yeah. I know her. They spawn by the back stairs in the middle. And then yeah. That's alright, I got a golden gun, I'll take care of the mobs. Well, that's fine. Just keep moving because of the snipers. Don't waste your energy on the snipers because they respawn instantly. Just stay out of... Just try not to get hit. Hidden left and hidden right. Oh, I'm about to get taken out, damn it. I got 10 seconds. 5. Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready to be revived. Yeah. Honestly, you're better off just moving around because those snipers literally instantly respawn the moment you kill them. Uh-huh. Oracle back right, Nathan. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. I'm down. I got 2 seconds. Alright, I can be revived. Screw you, Goblin. All right, well, I'll take over the oracles for a little bit. Oh, damn it. Oh my god. Stupid fucking hobgoblins. Waiting to be revived. He just ran past me. Before we start, after we finish this, before we... Alright, well, once we get through this stuff, before we start the bit with the shield, I need to take a quick bathroom break. Oh shit. There's another one somewhere. Oh, there it is. I just got a shotgun, I think. All right, don't pick up the relic yet. I need to make a quick restroom break. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I just got my first raid weapon. I got a shotgun called Verdict. Alright, I'm ready. So, who's going to grab the relic? Oh, okay. Oh, we're gonna do that? Okay, hold on. I need to turn on my triple jump, because otherwise I'm not gonna make that jump. Because I really suck at this kind of stuff with the jumping. Just going to put that out there, so. Don't shoot at me. You're just gonna make me more nervous. Alright, I'm up. So are we just gonna ignore the oracles and whatnot from up here then? Marked. Alright. So are we just gonna stay on the bottom or on the top? Okay. Marked. I can't get up there. No. Okay, I'm cleansed. Oh, no. God damn it. All right, hold on. I really suck at this guy. There's not enough room up there. I can't get up there. Well, I can't jump up there. I tried, and I kept getting pushed back off because there was too many people. Yeah. Alright, I'm up here now. He's way back in that weird corner back there. Marked. Still marked. Yep. Oh, I'm out of sniper ammo, damn it. I'll have to take a synthesis in a second. Oh, Nathan, you had to step in front of me when I was shooting him, didn't you? Is he dead? Yep. It hit one of the pillars in front of him. I watched it. Yep. Marked. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. Oh, there we go. Marked. Oh, what the fuck? I know, I don't get it either. He's right in front of us. Marked. Oh shit, you're up there. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, he's very, very close to death. I'm almost out of sniper ammo, though I might have to gold gun him, because I got 50 seconds left on my cash. Oh, poisoned. No, I'm still poisoned. All right. I couldn't even shoot him. I spent the whole time marked. I had to keep jumping up there to get cleansed. And what the fuck? He got me from around the corner again. Yay, more Ascendant Shards I don't need. Woo.
Guardian down.
Alright, let's see if we can get this chest up here. Yeah. Yeah. Spear bloom, what the fuck? That's a troll chest. What the fuck? Why are there still goblins over here? I didn't know about the... I forgot about the hole. I went to go through the door and there's still goblins here and they're gonna fucking wreck me. God damn it. Oh no, I made it through the... I made it through the door. I'm good. I know where the chests are in the labyrinth, yeah. Oh, I didn't know about that. Damn it. Hold on, let me come back. I know there's two down here. Hold on, if I can get back up. Alright. Energy, I wouldn't mind. It's shards that I can't fucking... I don't need right now. Alright, I'm coming back around to you guys. Oh my god, now there's a fucking goblin over here. Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm back up in the hole. Where the hell are you guys? I've never been through this way, guys. I'm really lost right now. I've dropped down as far as I can drop down. I'm in a hole and I don't know where to go. Oh, hold on. I found an opening in the wall. Ow. I fell in a hole and I don't know where you guys are. I don't know where I am. I don't like this. Hope I can find you guys. Yeah, I don't... I think I'm getting it sorted, yeah. Alright, I found Nathan. I know where there are two chests in the labyrinth if we go from the start point, but I don't know about all this stuff.